To solve this problem, we begin by converting 10 kilograms into pounds. According to the chart, 1 kilogram is equal to 2.205 pounds. 10 kilograms multiplied by 2.205 pounds divided by 1 kilogram. Kilograms cancel. The answer is 22.05 pounds. Step 2, we will look for the cost of the chemical. $5.25 per pound divided by 1 pound will be multiplied by the number of pounds in 10 kilograms, which is 22.05 pounds. The answer is $115.76. For this problem, we're going to convert each measure into the same unit, and feet seems to be reasonable. 1.21 meter multiplied by, according to the chart, 3.28 feet for 1 meter. The answer . 3.97 feet. 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. To convert 75 inches into feet, we're going to multiply 75 by 1 foot over 12 inches. Inches cancel, so 75 divided by 12 will give you 6.25 feet. C is already in foot, so we're going to have to rewrite it 3.5 feet. In 1 yard, well, 1 yard is 3 feet. We can rewrite it, but it's the most obvious one. 1 yard multiplied by 3 feet over 1 yard, and we get 3 feet. From the shortest to the longest, D, C, A, B.